If there is one thing horror cannot understand, it is love.
Love is weakness.
To have been loved so deeply, even though the person who loved us is gone, will give us some protection forever. Cora, full of hatred, greed, and ambition, could not touch her for this reason. It was agony to touch a person marked by something so good. Love, as powerful as your mother's for you, leaves its own mark. Not a scar, no visible sign. It is in your very skin. It is love.
It's strength.